The next day, the fat m**d had a new job for him.
The flying kipper route ran through the night, delivering fish from the docks to the mainland, across the highest altitude line in the country.
The whole line was treacherous at best, but when Henry was put on there, in the middle of winter, it was a death trap.
In 1970, fish had started to emerge from the roads to the mainland. It was safer and more cost-effective. The line was declared redundant.
Get rid of that thing!
What's wrong?
Oh, my God.